I'd like to felicitate all our passport issuing authorities in India and abroad on this occasion. I'm sure you all appreciate that we are meeting under very unique circumstances this year. And let me therefore start really by acknowledging how well all of you have responded to the changing public requirements amidst the coronavirus. And it goes to your credit today that we are able to keep up our services even under these very difficult circumstances. We intend to open up our POPSK in every Lok Sabha constituency where no PSK exists today. And we have so far been able to provide for 488 Lok Sabha constituencies. Now, obviously, that process, which we were going forward very ambitiously, has stopped momentarily on account of the COVID-19 pandemic. But both our ministries are completing the formalities for early inauguration of POPSKs, which have already been announced. And I'm sure we will go forward as the lockdown eases up. Again, I would like to acknowledge the Department of Posts as an exemplary partner. And I'm very confident that the kind of partnership that we have forged would be an example to a lot of other partners.